Uplink nearly complete. General Shepard, you're online with Captain Price.
Back from the brink, Captain.
Out of the frying pan is more like it. This world looks more like hell than the one I just left.
We thought we'd recover the ACS before the Russians could crack it. We were wrong. Then Makarov turned the U.S. into his scapegoat. Next thing you know, there's flames everywhere. What's this image you're sending me?
You want to put out an old fire, sir? You set off a bigger explosion right next to it. Sucks away the oxygen, snuffs the flame.
Price, you've been locked away too long. Better get your mind right, son.
Shepard, are you willing to do what is necessary to win?
Always.
We got ourselves a pretty big fire. Gonna need a huge bang.
You've been in the gulag too long, Price. Focus on taking out Makarov.
No time, sir. We need to end this war today.
I'm not asking you, Price. This is an order. You're to...
Looks like we lost our connection.
Price, I can barely see Roach's shooting my satellite feed. Too much interference. Do you see him? Over.
Roger that, Soap. I've found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're gonna head northwest to the subbase. Over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
Tell them to proceed with the mission. We'll regroup if possible.
Roach, follow me and stay out of sight. Contact. Enemy patrol, 30 meters to our front. Five men, automatic rifles, frag grenades, one German Shepherd.
Dogs. I hate dogs.
These Russian dogs are like pussycats compared to the ones in Pripyat.
It's good to have you back, old man.
Roger that. Let's follow them quietly and pick off any stragglers. Patience. Don't do anything stupid. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Convoy coming. Get out of sight. Let them pass. Two of them are stopped for a smoke. Take one. I'll take out the other. They're onto us! Open fire! Don't give away our position, Roach. This is only gonna get harder.
So, our intel was off. The Russians have mobile SAMs.
Roger that.
Have you found us some transport?
I'm working on it. Out.
Slow down. Their vehicles can't follow us this far.
Let them pass. Looks like they're searching for us. Three-man patrol dead ahead. Take them out or leave them be. Your call. We're spotted. Take them out. Three-man patrol dead ahead. Take them out or leave them be. Your call. Good.
Large patrol at 12 o'clock. Use a suppressed weapon. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Take the two on the right. Dog patrol. Take them out or try to slip past. Your call. Tango down. We're spotted. Take them out. Good night. Target eliminated. We got another dog patrol. Take them out or try to slip past. Your call.
Ah!
So, what's the status of our air support? Over.
A UAV loaded with AGMs is en route to your position.
Roger that. This ridge is perfect.
Roach, take control of the Predator drone.
Bollocks.
What just happened?
There's a mobile SAM site in the village. It just shot down our Predator. Soap, we need another Predator. Roach, they know we're here. You might want to grab a different weapon.
Those explosions are going to attract a lot of attention. Let's hope we've linked up with Ghost and the rest of the team.
Roger that. The second predator's almost in position. Make it count. These things don't grow on trees.
There's the submarine, right below that crane. Roach, soften up their defenses with the Predator.
Watch for the flashing strobes. That's us. That got their attention. The whole base is on alert. You'd better hurry. You've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dives. We're moving. Online. I repeat, AGM missile is online. He's down. Online. I repeat, AGM missile is online. Direct hit.
Contact,
down.
Incoming!
Two trucks to the east! Stand by.
To the north, on the dock, left and south.
Multiple confirmed kills. Nice work.
Gentlemen, the missiles vector puts it en route to the East Coast. We will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General, you've got a blank check.
Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. Do you copy? Over. Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. How copy? Over.
Take this and stay down! Place down!
Sab-1, this is ISS Control. Houston's requesting a feed from your helmet cam, over. They want you to look over towards the dark side of the Earth. It should be cresting the horizon about 15 degrees east of the starboard PV rays. There it is. We're getting your feed, Sab-1. Come in, Houston. Are you getting this?
Copy that, ISS. Video feed from Sab-1 is clear. Sat-1, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. We may have a problem here.
This is ISS.
Russians got us outnumbered. Shit's falling from the sky. We're screwed, man. We're totally hooped.
Get it, Biff Corporal. Our weapons still work, which means we can still kick some ass, what?
Stay here.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
It's over. Come on. We still have a water fight.
What the hell happened here?
Oh, man, it's quiet.
Hey, is your red dot working? Mine's out.
Mine's down, too. This is weird, bro.
Looks like optics are down.
Wow.
Comms, too.
Check it out, man.
There's not even a street light for blocks. Damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal Dunn, take point.
Hooah.
Storm! Storm! Or we will fire on you! I don't remember the damn countersign, all right? I'm just a runner. Don't shoot!
The proper response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north.
So where are you going then?
Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go.
Star.
Солдаты противника! Eisenhower building. Whiskey Hotel's on the other side.
Oh, man, we gotta go up there.
Doug, check the vitals. We'll cover you.
No, he's a goner.
Dodging falling helicopters are freezing my ass in this monsoon.
Quiet. I think I see something. Hold your fire.
Are they friendly?
I don't know.
Star!
Cover me.
Star!
Say Texas, damn it. Say it.
Dry.
Cut the chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Oh, check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. Hope they got out in time.
Stay frosty.
Keep hitting them with the 240 Bravos! Get on that moving on the left flank! Roger that.
Countersign detected at Whiskey Hotel. Abort, abort. We got a countersign. Abort mission. weapons release rolling out.
So, when are we going to Moscow?
Not soon enough, man. But I know we're gonna burn it down when we get there.
When the time's right, Corporal. When the time's right.
It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed. But we will recover. I've got a blank check, and we're gonna use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're gonna bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we gotta be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Snipers in position.
Strike team, go. Engage Makarov on sight.
Roger that. Solid copy.
Let's go. Let's go.
Leaving the target building. Roger, firing javelin, danger close. No one leaves for the kitchen.
Roger that.
Scarecrow, give me a sit rep.
No one's leaving to the front of the basement.
Dining room clear.
Got a foot mobile. He's Oscar Mike.
Давай. Check the basement for enemy activity. Breach and clear. Cover
Go.
Me.
Ozone. Target at 1 o'clock. Can't get a shot. He's out of my line of sight.
Scarecrow, photographs.
Roger that.
Shepard, this is Ghost. No sign of Makarov. I repeat, no sign of Makarov. Captain Price, any luck in Afghanistan?
Plenty. At least 50 hide guns here, but no sign of Makarov. Perhaps our intel was off.
Well, the quality of the intel's about to change. This safe house is a bloody gold mine.
Copy that. Ghost, have your team collect everything you can for an operations playbook. Names, contacts, places, everything.
We're already on it, sir. Makarov will have nowhere to run.
That's the idea. I'm bringing up an extraction force ETA 5 minutes. Get that intel. Shepard out.
Roach, get on Makarov's computer and start the transfer. Ozone, you're on rear security. I've got the front. Go.
On my way. Task force, this is Price. More of Makarov's men just arrived at the boneyard. Soap, cover me. I'm gonna slot that guy over there and use his radio to tap into their comms. We're going silent for a few minutes. Good luck up there in Russia. Price out.
Roach, there's an armory in the basement. Better stock up while you can.
Makarov's men are going to do whatever it takes to keep us from leaving with his intel. We need to protect the DSM until the transfer's done. Use the weapons caches and set up your claymores if you've got any left. Defensive positions, let's go.
Ready to engage.
Enemy fast attack choppers coming in from the northwest.
I'm in position.
Roger that. Enemy helos approaching from the northwest.
We gotta cover the front lawn. I'm moving to the main windows. I need someone to mine and cover the driveway approach.
Roach, use your claymores on the driveway and pull back to the house.
Ozo, contact at your 12 o'clock. Clear to Sudan by chair.
Tango down.
RPG team approaching from the west. Solid copy. RPG team approaching from the west.
They're dropping in more troops west of the house.
They must be by the boathouse. Cover the west approach.
We got 240s and RPGs at the dining room window, plus L-86 machine guns.
Roger that. Use them to calm down as they come out of the tree line.
We got 240s and RPGs at the dining room window, plus L-86 machine guns.
Roger that. Use them to calm down as they come out of the tree line.
Tango down.
go! Target at 3 o'clock!
Status, over. We're on our way to the LZ. Roach, let's go!
Ozone, cover me!
Target in pursuit! Loose end.
No!
Area is sanitized. All targets destroyed. Solid copy. No movement detected. 2-6 going into holding pattern.
Roach! Ghost! Come in, Ghost! You copy? Does anyone copy?
They're dead, Soap. Shepard's cleaning house. I'm working my way back to you.
Shepard betrayed us.
Have to trust someone to be betrayed. I never did. Nikolai, come in. Do you have our location?
Da, inbound price. But I am not the only one. You've got Shepard's men on one side, Makarov's on the other.
We'll have to take them all out, then.
Or let them take each other out. Either way, I'll see you on the other side, my friend.
So, Shepard's trying to wipe out House of Makarov at the same time. Head from Running Point Bravo to the west. Crush no one!
Captain Price, I'm on the way. Try to get the situation under
my friend.
Christ, one day you're going to find that cuts both ways. Shepard is using site Hotel Bravo. You know where it is. I'll see you now.
Looking forward to it. Give my regards to Sakayev if you get there first.
So, don't get pinned down out there. Keep heading west to the runway area. Nikolai, where the hell are you?
Sandstorms around Kandahar, Captain Price. I have to fly around them. I'm not getting paid enough to crash my plane.
Drop the bloody ramp! We're coming in! Vehicle was at 12 o'clock! So, rookie's down, take the wheel! Aim for the ram!
We got one good UMP. They've got 1,000. We don't even know if Makarov's intel's any good. Price? Price?
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom. Good time to take inventory. Outgunned, outnumbered. Out of our minds on a suicide mission, but the sand and rocks here, stained with thousands of years of warfare, they will remember us for this, because out of all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward like a breath exhaled from the earth, with vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We will kill him.
What's your status, over? Disciple 4, Oxide, do you copy, over?
Go.
Hey, I'm not getting anything from Disciple 4 at the North Ridge Road. Could be a bad transmitter.
Got 2 tangos down below.
Roger that, Oxide. I'll send Vincent and Lambert. Butcher 7 out.
Take out the guard having a smoke, or wait for him to move along. Good night. Let's go.
Disciple 6, go dark. Breaching clear.
Here we go. Get ready.
Door charge planted. Ready to breach. Hit it. Breaching, breaching. Move in.
Foxtrot Element, sweep left. Search pattern, Echo Charlie. Go.
They're here. Open fire! Hunt him down. We got him in. Move it.
They're following the SAS handbook. Keep him in check.
Get him down. Just flatlined.
Not possible. We just cleared that area. Nobody's that good, Oxhead. It's Fry's. Back up priority items and burn the rest. Fire teams just to lay them until we're ready to pull out.
Maintain aggressive posture. Stay in visual contact with the target.
Movement!
Got a man down! Butcher 2, roving into sector Pop of Quebec.
They're digging in!
Go!
Enemy foot mobile, Oscar Mike.
Alpha team, fall back to rally point Chester.
I see movement.
Are armored up. Locate TWs and aim for headshots. Target is Oscar Mike. We got a man down. Oxide, Butcher 5 actual. I got a severed dead cord. We're gonna need 10 mics to get the trunk rigged and the EBC primed. Over.
Negative. Gold Eagle wants those charges hot in less than 3 mics. Get it done. Out.
Oxide, Butcher 5 actual. I got a severed dead cord. We're gonna need 10 mics to get the trunk loose.
Override the door controls. Use the keyboard. Override the door controls. Hurry! Run! Keep moving!
Excalibur, this is Gold Eagle. Fire mission. Target back, it's Romeo. Danger close.
That's within 100 meters of your position, sir.
That's not a suggestion. Send it.
Roger. Fire mission. Danger close.
So, incoming! Get down! Since when does Shepard care about danger close? Let's go! Stay close and follow me! To the west, so go!
Sir, sandstorm activity is picking up here. It's too risky for flight ops.
Understood. Head for the tunnel. We'll take the Zodiacs.
Yes, sir.
Maintain aggressive posture. Stay in visual contact with the target. They're Oscar Mike. Man down! Cover me!
Copy that.
Go! I got motion!
mentioned Zodiacs. There must be river access nearby. Let's go.
This is for the record. History is written by the victor. History is filled with liars. If he lives and we die, his truth becomes written and ours is lost. Shepard will be a hero because all you need to change the world is one good lie and a river of blood. He's about to complete the greatest trick a liar ever played on history. His truth will be the truth, but only if he lives and we die.
Just around the corner, come on! So, get on the boat! Shepard, escape!
they say about revenge. You better be ready to dig two graves. Ago, I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye, and the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers, no shortage of patriots. I know you understand.
So.
It'll hold for now. Come on, get up.
I thought I told you this was a one-way trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us, you know.
Nikolai. Gotta get Soap out of here.
Nah. I know a place.